a place inside the hotel where survivors were recovering. People have been told to avoid the and they heeded the advice. The city is quiet, the country is in peace for the dead, and also for their tranquil way of life, forever shattered by one of their own citizens. Yehud's Sky News, Mateo Gorda.
It's quite an open society. The politicians are accessible. Nothing will come to an end. I think the glass barriers will go up. They'll have a look at the gun laws. I think the metal detectors will appear. And it will become like more of a Western European capital. And that will be a great shame, because this is a much more relaxed society. But even though they know...